up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of God of War.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated. You said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. They do not concern us. What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
We must find it. Back to the boat.
Can't work things out. Can't find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Right behind you!
Go!
Down there. It's sad the elves can't work things out. How fun, such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
damn it! I was...
On my way! Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Let's go! stomach, I think.
To the sand bowl.
So, Brock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish room!
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure.
Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good. Okay. Tricky. Very tricky. worth it. Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone's. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Ah!
watch our back, boy.
Guess the light makes more than the bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Let's do it. And for the youngster? What did we miss? Was there more? Let me think.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Another one here.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
This way.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.